theory, it is used anathema on our epoch and the heresy of our economic method and policies that we should agonize the sky of numismatic plethora and the corruptus of economic anathema. It is not my idiosyncrasy to be ironic or sarcastic, but my diagnosis would be that politicians are rather brutal plethorists. Although they emphatically stigmatize numismatic plethora, they energize it through their tactics and practices. Our policies should be based more on economic and less on political criteria. Our number has to be a measure between economic, strategic and philanthropic scopes. In an epoch characterized by monopolies, oligopolies, monopolistic antagonism,
science, the language of religion, the language in all democratic constitutions, the language of poetry, the language of love, so get down to it and try to talk like that.
It's all Greek to me.
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 Theory, it is used anathema.